Listen, I just want to leave you with this for this week or this weekend, that wellness is a choice, okay? Wellness is a choice. And you have the ability to be well if you want it. If you really want to be well, you have the ability to be well. Like, we all have the potential within us to heal, and all we have to do is call that in. It doesn't matter what your thing is, you can feel better than you do right now. Like, I guarantee that. There are things that you can do right now for yourself that will help you feel better, and you have to choose it. Like, it is definitely something you have to choose. So, what is it that you're gonna, first of all, give up? So, we've got to give up the storyline of something's wrong with me, and the storyline of I can't get well, and the storyline of the excuse, okay, I don't have enough money, I don't have enough time. Those are excuses. All right, there are things you can do right now. Go out, get yourself some sunshine, take some deep breaths, connect with yourself, connect with your higher spirit. Go eat some clean food, get off the sugar, get off the drugs, get off the gluten, and you're gonna start feeling better, right? And you just gotta make that choice for yourself. The question is, are you ready? And what is it that you're actually gonna stand up for? So when you give up a storyline like I'm something's wrong with me, like that's a really tough thing to do. But when you give that storyline up and you start to own the opposite of that, like I have the ability to heal. And I'm on fire, and my life is amazing, and I'm doing everything in my power to improve my life every single day. That means that the actions that you're gonna be taking for yourself are gonna look way different to live up to that new storyline. And those are your standards. So, what is it that you're gonna stand up for? I would love for you to tell me what you're standing up for below, and have a great weekend.